Paula's Choice gave me early access to their Labor Day sale for y'all. 20% off site-wide, and there's so many other cool bonuses. Just give me a second. I have never met anybody who has used Paula's Choice products and not loved them as much as I do. This is medical-grade skincare at a super affordable price point. This shit works. This was, honest to God, a dream brand. Somebody that I have been dying to work with for a long time, and it finally happened, and I'm so excited that I am able to share this code with y'all. Whatever skin concerns you may have, I promise you Paula's Choice has a product. They'll have a whole line for it. And if you're a beginner and you're unsure, they're going to walk you through it and tell you what you need for your skin. And you're going to thank me for it. You go, we can ship, bet. We can shake hands right now because it's going to work. And you're going to love them. And I promise. I need y'all to help me because my knobs arrived for the piece of furniture that I'm refinishing. I don't know which ones to use, and anything that I don't will go in the new house on our vanities in there, because these are absolutely stunning and they are heavy. Heavy. I also ordered new feet that I'm going to put on it, and this is the finish that I want. I'm hoping to get that piece bleached so that it looks like this color. But I have these. I think they're just different. I thought that they were so fun. Goes this way. And then these two, which are a bit more safe, but also so beautiful. I'm thinking these are the ones. And this like long oval knob. And these are all fun too. I love this guy as well. I don't know. Let me know what y'all think. I really thought I was cute getting these glasses, and it's giving hardcore Jeffrey Dahmer. I promise I'm going to talk about this engagement. There's so much to it, and I'm still so overwhelmed. I feel like I'm in a damn fever dream. But one message I keep getting is, who did you call? Because in my reel, I'm on the phone and I'm crying. Y'all, I three-wayed Mama Deej and Sister Lauren. Y'all should already know that. Mama Deej already knew. Luke went to her house and asked for my hand in marriage, and he got it. Bitch, he got it.